Bravo 851, turn right, heading 180. Bravo 14 Papa, turn right 245, report localizer established.
Hey everyone, welcome back to DJ's Aviation and some pretty huge news coming out of both Emirates' and Airbus's camps in regards to their Airbus A380 order. As you probably know now, the Airbus A380's production in the future is reliant on orders coming in from Emirates. Without the Dubai-based carrier, production would quite literally end sooner rather than later. Last year, reports emerged that Emirates were in discussions with Rolls-Royce and Airbus over cancelling their latest order for the Super Jumbo, as Rolls-Royce were failing to provide not only an engine upgrade, but were also after their Trent 1000 engine issues, giving Emirates doubt that they were fit to power their Super Jumbo. The exclusive reports from Reuters, and now what seems to be confirmed by Airbus, though, detail how Emirates' A380 order now in 2019 is under threat, as the world's largest airline eyes up the smaller Airbus A350 for their future operations. The exclusive report was originally mentioned by Reuters and was according to sources familiar with the matter. However, hours after this gained traction, Airbus sent out a press release confirming the discussions, which is quite rare for them. In the press release, Airbus stated, "Airbus SE confirms it is in discussions with Emirates Airline in relation to its A380 contract. The details of Airbus's commercial discussions with customers remain confidential." Since its order in January of 2018 for 36 A380s, Emirates' position with this order has really been in a cloud of doubt, with problems impacting the delivery, or at least the delivery confirmation, constantly occurring, and this seems to be the latest blow. The news has put the A380's program in doubt, just over a decade after production started, and obviously wouldn't be the best outcome for the European aircraft manufacturer. In fact, Airbus is currently already communicating with its employees and discussing internally, according to more people familiar with the matter, to shut down some of its production factories for the Airbus A380. While this isn't confirmed nor denied, and certainly only speculation at this point, according to all reports, Airbus is now seriously considering the move. The Airbus A380 has played a critical part in the success and also rapid rise of Emirates, with the carrier, like many other operators, using its size to their advantage, with luxurious cabins rolling out. In addition, the airline has continuously provided upgrades for its customers in regards to that cabin, and with its award-winning service paired, it's created an experience that many have come to love. So back when Emirates ordered $16 billion worth of A380s last year, it was definitely a welcome choice by many, and also provided a lifeline to the A380 production and some 3,000 workers for at least another 10 years. This was really the best case scenario. So what's the future looking like? Well, currently the talk is that the Airbus A350 could be ordered in place of the A380 now. In 2014, the airline actually ordered the A350 and 70 of them, but later did decide to cancel over range issues. The Airbus A350 certainly doesn't carry as many passengers as the A380, and definitely can't offer the same sort of cabin product it does. But it does burn around 30% less fuel per passenger and will benefit the carrier greatly. However, that doesn't take away from the incredible stats and reliance Emirates has had on the A380, with late last year, in an interview, Tim Clark saying how their London to Dubai services and back were 95% full on a regular basis. As further developments come out, I will be sure to keep you updated. Until then, what do you make of this news? Is it surprising to you? And do you believe that the rumored A350 interest would be good for the airline? Let me know down in the comment section below. I'd like to thank you very much for watching this video of mine, and I do very much look forward to you all joining me in the next one.
Race all of these broken dreams in flight, and we'll fly.